the solution to this example. First things first, get the data into a filter and make sure you highlight it all, so don't let Excel guess. So in this case there's lots of data, so I'm going to come all the way down to here, and we'll go up to here, go to data, switch your filter on. Now we need to decide what indicates to us the lines that we can remove. So we can either look for blanks here, or it looks like wherever there's the word total here, it seems to show that. So let's go here. So I'm going to type the word total. And when I've typed the word total, you'll see it looks like it's highlighted all the items with total in it, including the grand total. Let's say OK. So just scrolling through here, it looks like it seems to have got the right data. So now we highlight that row, the first blue numbered row, all the way down to here, including the grand total. So I hold my shift key down here, click on it, right click, and say delete row. Let's clear it and see what it looks like. Okay, so it's looking good. It's always useful just to scroll through. And what you may see, something's been left behind. So now you just need to make a decision. In this case, it's just easier to come here and delete this. And then we should have a clean data set.